friends, for the hour of power. We give you thanks that your word is able to make us wise unto salvation. We give you thanks for the nourishment we get from the word. And so at this time, Father, we pray that you'll prepare our hearts to receive you again. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.